ride. It is windy, cloudy, and cold. Trying a mixture of internal battery and external battery. Let's see what happened. I formatted my card. Some people say that has issues sometimes when making your camera turn off. I'm gonna do something a little different. Mix things up. I'm not riding my bike, I'm just pushing it. It's the old cemetery. Downtown area. Pretty old place. Interesting how people have a different take on being buried. You know, there's some people that have the smallest of gravestones, and then you have some that are, you know, pretty monumental. Interesting, you know, I'm sure some of it has to do with money, you know, maybe they wanted a big tombstone, something really big and pretty, and they couldn't afford it, or maybe they just didn't want it, and they don't feel like it's necessary, you know. I mean, these are so old you can't even read them. They're worn out. It's crazy. So probably don't matter how much you spend. Eventually, it's gonna be unreadable. Bad they're not kept up a little better. And look at that little stone right there. Well, I thought I'd give you a little tour of the gravesite. And that's interesting. Huh. Just covered with concrete. That's some old iron right there. Well, I hope you enjoyed the little tour. I like that Corvette. Never have been a fan of Corvettes until the newer ones. Hello. What's up, guys? Here at the high school again. I hope my nose is not nasty because it's cold out and it's running. I'm gonna set my helmet down. I'm gonna ride my bike around, see if I can get a few bunny hops or something on film. Something different. Get ready. Well, there you have it. That's my vast array of tricks. I did get kind of off a little roll back here. I don't really practice tricks or anything, so it is what it is. All right, I think I'm about to head home. I'll probably get 11 miles in. That's not a whole lot, but it's cold. It's cloudy, windy. And I'm ready to get home, so we'll see you there. See ya. Better days at riding. It's cold, windy, cloudy, feels like it could snow, sleet, hail, whatever. But fact is, I got out, did my thing, Got in a few miles, and I feel pretty good about it. It could be worse. So, everyone, don't forget to check out my shirts. Remember, it's not about the money, it's about the message. And the message is, y'all ready for this? Get up, get out, get mad, and do it, do it. Peace.